Exactly the situation of the contamination.
50 or 15 days? 50 days or 15 days?
No, 50, 1-5, okay. 1-5,
15.
Because
15.
All okay. Is 50 days. And this is the final result in 50 days. We start not at high level of contamination because we start normally 8.50 ppm. And our target is written in the contract that our minimum target is 6.40. Remember that in Italy the normal target is 7.50. But the company is right. You make the treatment, and the maximum contaminated level is 6.40, and the final target is less of 200. This is another big job. It is the extra finale AEP in Italy. It's La Spezia in 2012. Biological treatment in the dry barrel from salt water. In this situation, we start, we needed to work the slurry from dry slurry from salt washing. I don't know if you know what is the situation. When there is a salt washing treatment, there is the part of the soil is without contamination, and there is another part of the soil, the lime, that is a high level of the contamination. But in this soil, there is also another problem, because to dry this soil is needed the clay is needed, and the lime, sorry. And the pH of this soil is this. And it's not easy to use microorganisms with this situation. And I make the test, I make it in my home, and later the test is okay. We made another test of 100 cubic meter of the soil, and after the final result, we start with the treatment. But which kind of the treatment? We don't have the possibility to use the fermentation. And when you are in this situation, it's not fermentation. Without fermentation, use another system. This is the heat from the treatment there is. And for this kind of the treatment, we use this kind of machine. It's a windrow. Do you know the windrow? It is the machine is used for the compost, but it's very, very important to use this kind of machine because there is a very fast oxygenation in the soil. It is the product distribution. We have distributed all the product in the hub. There is the product, and before there is a lot of the nutrient because is dry solution, there is the humidity. We don't have the production of the biosurfactant, but it's needed that we arrive at the final solution. And we use the product, we use the nutrient. In this situation, we use DSP and the urea for the nutrient. It is the photo of the machine. It is important because check the situation about the soil. Is break all the soil, and there is a lot of oxygenation, in the soil. check the humidity of the soil. It is good, very good humidity, because maximum is 25 and the minimum is 50. And we check also what is the pH of the soil, because it's important that we know what is the situation of the soil. Sometimes there is a little quantity of water. This is the herb. In the second step of the treatment, this is the machine that we use for this kind of the treatment. And this is the final solution. We start with 2000 ppm and we arrived after 21 days is 150 ppm of decontamination. This is the graphic of the level. Remember that all this kind of job, I went in this kind of job, I made the consulting and I made the job in the contamination, but all of this graphic is made from the laboratory, it's not an invention, and there is all the laboratory for the certification of this kind of situation. It is an identical refinery. It's identical refinery, it's identical site, but there is another kind of the technology. Slurry injection technology. It is the refinery, there is. And we start, there is two fields, field A and field B. In the field A, there is a little problem because there is the contamination level is very low. It's very low. And to start with the autochthonic bacteria is not very easy. And when we start, we use the nutrient before the treatment. It is, we check what is the contamination level because we arrive to 4.5 meter deep. This is the equipment we use. It is the depot of the water and it is the fermentation system. We have four tanks of the fermentation of 1, 2, 3, 4. There is the fermentation with the water, and there is the fermentation with the water in oxygenation. Start the oxygenation. This is the machine we use to make the treatment before the treatment of the remediation, because there is we need to put inside on the soil the nutrient. And in this case, we use the soup of the algae. There is the tank, we put inside the soup of the algae, and this is the system. There is two different levels. There is and it is the fermentation. There is a lot of the quantity of the biosurfactant production. And I remember that we made the fermentation in 48 hours, because it's the winter and there is the groundwater is the temperature is very low, and we made the fermentation in 48 hours. And one night we arrived, there is all the biosurfactant out of the tank. Crazy. There is the video of the of the ritual. Right? No. We step, we use the nutrient soup, the soup, and in the second step, we put the product, the solution of the product after the fermentation. And this is the treatment with the slurry injection. It is this kind of machine. It is the drilling in with the machine with 75 centimeters and 4.5 meter deep. And when make the drilling, there isn't a lot of soil on the surface. This is the nozzle that we use to spray the product inside on the well. In the machine there is four nozzles, and every time that make the perforation, the deep is 4.5 meter, and the quantity of the products put inside on the wall is 500 liters. Yes. And it is, this is the machine. Let's see. This is the quantity of the soil. It is a liter quantity. Check it. It is the product. Is spray the product. Is spray the product. Is spray. It's very important this situation, because when spray the product, there is 500 liter is in the perforation. But it is important that the product spray inside of the soil and enter inside of the soil. And enter inside of the soil before there is also a lot of biosurfactant that enter in the soil. Because without biosurfactant it's not possible this kind of treatment. And this is the treatment. There is a lot of the contamination. There is. And there is the hydrocarbon frost directly in the perforation. There is the hydrocarbon, but there is also a lot of microorganism activity. This is the microorganism activity. That it's possible that you check directly what is the microorganism is inside. After the drilling, after is closed all the perforation, and the next perforation is in another side. It's not identical, because with this system we are sure that all the soil is dry. This is the final result. We start with 1300, and we arrive at this is the field with the target up. With the target in 50 ppm, because this area is a residential area. It is the target we arrived at in the 28th day, but this is part. And the other part is the other field. We start with similar contamination, and we arrived at identical in 27 days. There is a different level, because it is 3-4 meter, and they are in other situations. This is slurry injection in the